I was a deputy sheriff and police chief for 42 years, and I voted for the president. Unfortunately, Kevin Cramer must have misled the president on Heidi Heitkamp's record, which figures it's politics. Heidi voted 7 times for tougher border security and to arrest, imprison, and deport illegal immigrants who commit crimes. Heidi was a tough law and order attorney general, and we need to keep her in the Senate.
I'm Heidi Heitkamp, and I approve this message.